Burisen, Armas! John! John! Thank God you have come. That wretched animal that Santa has been sent to oversee a massacre in El Sepulcro. Come, we must stop him and finally kill that vermin and all of Allende's other followers. Hurry, I don't know how much time we have.
Go!
Maybe the Santa can tell you where to find Javier Escuela.
It is good that you are helping Luisa.
It ain't right what happened to her father. She's a brave girl.
She can fight as well as any man.
She ain't the only woman I've seen fighting for Reyes.
Yes, women, even children. Everybody must become a soldier if we are to win this war.
That's a lot to sacrifice. I just hope it's worth it.
It is better to die free than live as slaves. So where did you learn about explosives?
I guess some banks ain't easy to get into on weekends.
It was impressive what you did at the bridge, destroying that convoy. The army is getting weaker by the day.
I'm sure there's more supplies where those came from.
And we will destroy those too? Allende is scared and making mistakes. We are closer to victory than you think. Speak when we get there. We must save our energy. El Sepulcro is just up ahead.
¿Tienes algunas últimas palabras? No.
Come on, quick.
Making a big mistake. Think about what you are doing. Let me go. I am begging you.
Let's go, shall we?
My men will kill you.
Yeah. Load up now.
You're angry. I can understand that. Come to an agreement.
La Escuela.
Wait. Okay. All right. Shit. All right. Casa Madrugada. It's holed up there. Now hurry up and kill me. Or just let me go. Okay?
Can we kill this piece of shit now, senor? Or would you like to pleasure yourself?
You don't have to do this.
Go on. Finish him.
He's all yours, fellas. I got what I need.
Esto es para México! It is done. Come on. Now we find your friend. What are you doing? Get back on your horse. We don't have time for this. Thank you, compadre. It should really have been you. Come on. You can't give up now.
Come on. I don't like to kill a man on his knees, even if he does deserve it.
That man. Responsible for hundreds of innocent dead, maybe thousands. He will burn in hell.
We all will, my friend.
Espinosa is dead, De Santa is dead, the army is without leaders. We must move on Allende now before it is too late.
First, you need to help me find Javier Escuela. Come on! Go! We was friends once, long time ago. Not anymore.
Old friends make the worst enemies.
You're telling me.
Escuela is known in this province. He was a revolutionary once, but then he went to your country. Now they say he kills for anybody who will pay.
That sounds about right.
Basta, basta, so. Are you crazy? We cannot stop now.
Ahora mismo! Mata!
Abraham Reyes! Look out! It is a trap!
Well, this sure is pleasant. Go, get him!
Javier Escuela.
Javier Escuela. He hasn't been seen around here in months. You shut up this place for him, huh? I wouldn't spit on him if he was on fire.
I don't blame you. But Captain DeSanta said he was here.
And you believe him? You must be more stupid than you look. Go shoot up some places.